As we get closer to what we usually consider cold and flu season, you get that first cough, that first feeling of being a little bit unwell or tired, and you're wondering, what is it? Unfortunately, the symptoms of COVID, of influenza, and the common cold, particularly early on when you first get the symptoms, can overlap quite a bit. The one exception that we've learned is the loss of smell or a loss of sense of being able to taste and smell things. That's pretty peculiar to COVID, but otherwise, things like cough, fever, muscle aches, fatigue, shortness of breath. Unfortunately, a lot of those can go along with any of those different viruses. And that is exactly why testing is so important. Fortunately, we have testing available that can rapidly tell you what type of virus is causing your symptoms, whether it's COVID, whether it's influenza or the flu, or even another virus. You can go to the drugstore and buy a box of tests to keep at home that will accurately diagnose COVID. Of course, we always have our doctors too, and that's an important part of your toolbox, is your doctor's phone number to be able to reach out and have a discussion about what could be causing symptoms. We know so much more and have such better tools to protect ourselves. We have wonderful, exceptionally effective and safe vaccines against COVID. We have flu shots that are going to be coming around, and I encourage everyone to get the flu vaccine. It's important to remember that going back in time, every year we have flu circulating at epidemic levels. But every year is different, and that means that going into another cold and flu season, we have to be ready for everything. There's so much information out there, but when you're looking for information that impacts your health and possibly even your life and the life of people you care about, make sure you go to a trusted source, your doctor, websites like nm.org that are written by experts in the field. These are the trusted sources that we want you to pay attention to.